All right, everybody, welcome back. Did the augmentation thing and maxed out inventory and like the power consumption thing down there, but now I can't hack anything, all that. Let's see what's in here. I just came back in here to grab like those guns and stuff. Just checking things out, exploring a bit. Alright, we're just gonna go get out of here. I got a whole bunch of stuff that doesn't take power, like I can move and really heavy things and all that now. Ooh, took another one of those. So right now I'm just grabbing all the stuff that I couldn't carry before. I'm gonna go back to that one apartment, grab those guns out of that safe, all that stuff. I got some stuff here, like that one lady, she was like, I'll buy that stuff, oh, you know. So I got some of that. I'm gonna sell it to her, maybe. If I can even remember where she was. Okay, I gotta go that way for that mission to get that thing for the augment dude. But I wanna... I'm gonna turn the T-Kettle on. Was she here? Yeah, here she is.
Hello again.
I got some neuropazine for you.
Now give me $1 million.
I can't tell you how much this means.
These are tough times. We all have to do what we can.
You understand? That's...
The neuropazine isn't even for you, is it?
No, it's not. I'm what you might call a... Well, I think of my...
I'm glad I could help.
So I just gave you drugs to go sell to someone?
Listen, I can't let you leave without thanking you properly. I store a few supplies in the basement. The code to the
10-15.
Door.
10-15. Thanks.
Don't all mention right. it. Like you said, we all need...
Okay, yeah.
Let's
yeah.
see those... I'm good for now.
All right. As you wish.
Okay. Alright. I'm done talking to you. 10-15. 1-0-1-5. Let's go rob this bitch. Champagne. Mmm. Little drinky drink of the old bubbly. Yeah, same thing. Where are these items you were talking about, lady? Okay, yeah, it's those cops. Hmm. They in here? It's the same code. Alright, same code. It's not good to do, lady. You should really, have different passwords. Pocket secretary. What? Really, lady? I give you that stuff and this is... Ah. Why is it locked? Well, that blows, lady. You didn't give me... Give my drugs back, bitch.
Yes?
I was going to, but... I'm gonna shut your door. You don't get customers anymore. Well, excuse me.
Just take it easy. Everything will be fine. Everything will be just fine.
You're the guy that got me in trouble last time. Alright, I'm gonna go back to that safe real quick here.
Some meaning, but never seem to find satisfaction.
There it is. Yes, yes, I know. Well, that's all the stuff I drop. That's cool that it actually stays there, though. Yes, give me that and that. Give me that. Give me this. Yeah. Now, is there anything behind this now that I can carry it? No. Okay. Can I go in here? No. Anything else that I couldn't carry? Don't think so. She's still unconscious? Yes. Let's freak this old lady out when she wakes up. Oh, jeez. Oh, she's still alive. So shut her in there. Alright. Now I'm gonna... this crap off my screen.
Charge up the machine.
No, map. Map, map, map. There. Okay. Let's just go get this mission over. What kind of stuff we got? No, I want inventory. There, man, I wish there was, like, just a button I could press. Yeah, we're going to want to equip that. Okay, it is equipped. It's a combat rifle. Let's, reload. Yes. Will you sell me stuff now?
Welcome back.
Info A.
Sophisticated choice.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Pleasure doing business with you.
So, what did he just give me? Added to the database. I don't know, even know what I just did. Shots fired. An intercepted police communication I bought from Kazuto spoke of reports of gunfire near the Chicken Foot. Isn't exactly rare these days, but I could take a look at what happened if I'm passing by. Okay, so where is that? Over here? Let's go see what I just bought here real quick and... where I just was. Alright. Okay. It's up there.
Don't forget about your verb.
Oh, whoa,
Doc Larry.
Whoa.
Doc Larry. Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All OGs must now carry a supplementary permit authentic.
Clear it up with the people I work.
And who do...
Does it matter? You...
Of course not.
Is that right?
My friend, I...
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know...
Seems to me like you're taking it...
I am in the business...
think you can take advantage.
The problem is with the lawmaker.
Don't try to blame this on anyone else.
And I'm telling you, you're...
Let's try to negotiate.
Supposing I wanted to pass through.
Sure. I suggest our pay and go plan.
You mean bribery?
Wink, wink, my friend.
You and your hoods need to stand.
You don't get to threaten me, asshole. Let me explain how this works. Oggs buy whatever I offer for however much I say. Otherwise, I make example of them by shooting them in the face, like this.
Okay, so this was... Okay, all right. Screw this guy, man. He wouldn't pull the gun out. I was pushing R2. I'm pressing O. So they are all attacking me, aren't they? Oh my gosh. Alright, we're not going there yet. Dude, why am I dying so quick? Am I really... Is it really that big of a deal? I thought I was like a super soldier. Alright, we're not gonna go there.
Something is happening.
It's smoking my eye. Hold on. No, of course I would be. Alright. So, where's the missions? Go ahead and do this first. Alright, we're gonna go confront Seraph. Because that is pretty weird, man, having stuff inside your body that you don't even know was there. Oh, what's this? Oh, looky. Is this an easy way to get into people's... Whoa. Okay, now there's crap all over. This guy does not sound happy that I'm in here.
This is not the place for you.
Dude?
The impact of the Aug incident is still being felt, 2 years after the fact.
Should've just left me alone, buddy. What you guys doing with all this stuff in here? Huh? What? Should have shut your whore mouth. Okay, so wasn't anything in here. Sorry, folks. Some light in here. All right, so to get out, I just jump. Yeah, just jump. Okay. Well, okay, that was interesting. Should we try this again? And Alan just looks like I'm gonna have to upgrade my hacking. Oh, wait. It's kinda working now, isn't it?
Anomaly detected.
Or not.
Trace program initiated.
Why can't I? Oh, you gotta.
Going on? didn't expect to hear from you.
I didn't expect my doctor to find dormant Augs hidden in my system.
What?
Dormant experimental Augs. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Adam, you know the decisions I made for you 2 years ago.
Yes or no?
No! All the work we did on you was above board. You have my word on that. What exactly did you find?
Experimental test dogs spliced into my system. Kohler said something about a neodymium shell. Who would have designed something like that?
God, you've got a Titan Aug? It's impossible. It was just a concept.
You just said this wasn't you.
It wasn't. The DOD showed me schematics 3 years ago and asked me if I thought it could work. It was designed by somebody else, Vadim Orlov. Megan and I interviewed him once, but he wouldn't have fit in.
These schematics you saw, don't suppose you kept a copy?
You were classified. I never had a copy. The only reason I even saw them was because the Defense Department valued my opinion. Seraph Industries did good work back in the day. When we signed a schematic, you knew it was solid.
Orlov? Sounds Russian. Who is he? Why wouldn't he have fit in?
He was supposed to be a boy wonder, a neuroscience prodigy. Got his master's degree in Moscow.
Megan? Megan Reed said that? The woman who gave you my DNA to experiment with?
We didn't hire him, Adam. 2 minutes into the interview, and I could tell Orlov didn't like his ideas being challenged by anyone. Least of all, a strong woman like your ex.
I've got to find this guy.
Adam, let me track him down for you. I'm leaving for London soon, but I can make phone calls, reach out to people. Seraph Industries may be gone, but my name still carries weight in certain circles.
I don't trust him.
Do it. Contact me by InfoLink when you have something.
I won't let you down on this. I never felt right about losing touch with you after Panchaea. When I heard you'd shown up in Detroit alive a year after everyone thought you were dead, why didn't you get in touch with us?
I couldn't. Rescue crews pulled me out of the ocean and dumped me in a clinic in Alaska. Nobody knew who I was. For a long time, neither did I.
My God, son, you don't think... I mean, that could have been when...
Find Orlov, Seraph. I've got questions I need answered.
I will, I promise. I'll call you.
I don't trust that guy. So that's completed now. Let's go ahead and do this. I'd like to get into these apartments just to see what's in them. But the hacking's not going so well for me. So let's bring that back down. Who are you? Why are you? What are you looking at? The statue here? You don't like that statue? See what's up here. Man, I keep hitting that mic. Sorry about that, guys. My face is itchy. So, what's up here? Oh, cool. I don't see any codes. What's the point of coming up here? Jump over here? Whoa. He's not much of a jumper. Alright, I'm in another apartment here. I know, I'm like, let's just get on with it, and then all of a sudden I'm doing this stuff. I know. Gotta turn their stuff on. That's a weird hole. Ooh, look at that. Somebody got a big gauge. Don't know what that is, but we're gonna take it. We're gonna turn on their stove just so their house burns down. Take that. I don't know what that is, but we're gonna take it. Alright, get this thing out of my way. Whoops. Okay. Yeah, I'll take some painkillers. Sure, why not? Bleach. So there was a gun in here. So something I can hack. So we're gonna have to go down that way, huh? Maybe we should go this way.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I don't even know what I'm like looking at here. It's like, is it worth hacking that stuff? I don't even know. Let's just get out of here. So, can I climb up that? Yeah. Alright. Let's jump over here. Oh, ow. Oh. There we go. Inventory. R2.
We'll take a hands on for questioning when we head back to station.
Meat rots. Cool. And also, yes it does. Okay, what's this?
Hand it over. You better hope all your paperwork is in order, Hanser.
What?
An unauthorized clank in the city could mean big trouble for you.
I've got enough trouble as it is.
Is that right? 1 second. Central, confirm a BH847. You must have some kind of super weapon under the hood.
What I have is a job to do.
Well, not let me keep you there. Get moving, asshole.
That guy deserved that. Mm-hmm.
What the hell?
I don't know. You guys are a bunch of pricks, that's what.
Just make it through this shift.
What the heck are you?
What's this?
That's what I'm
saying. No one has time to deal with you guys, okay? You should stop bothering us hard-working people.
yeah, you look like you're working hard there, buddy. Okay, so this way.
Can't defend against that kind of thing.
Uh-huh.
No way.
Alright, so let's take a look at the map here. So that's the breach software. Okay. I wanted to look at the map. So here's the store here. I'm looking right at it. Can I sell you things?
Looking for a new stereo system?
No.
I don't really get much time to listen to music.
How about movies?
What kind of movies are we talking?
Oh, never mind.
What you really mean is you don't... Calm down. What do you mean by other?
Well, I figure a man...
You're not talking about protein.
Biocells, man.
No, I want...
I think I'll be on.
I want to sell you crap I have in my inventory. How do I go about doing this? You got anything I can steal in here? Okay. I'm gonna start shooting people in the face if they don't start buying stuff from me. Where are you?
Welcome to Magia.
Uh-huh. Okay. What? No, I'm not giving you 250 bucks. Are you insane? Start killing people. Yeah, like that, throwing them off things. Alright, so, in here. Down a manhole. Okay. This isn't creepy or anything. Whoa! I thought he would just get on the ladder. Yeah. You still don't get to be around.
Can't defend against that kind of thing.
Yeah. Right.
Another one.
Alright, let's just get over there. Because these people didn't. Alright, so. Yes. Climb on the ladder. All right. What are we looking at here? Level is it? One. Let's give it a shot here. Okay.
Access granted.
See, now that one wouldn't. Oh. Dude, that was bad. Okay, whew, that really screwed me up. Yes, I got 2 breach items now. Just use one of those, see where that gets me. Now, it told me to hold square for like weapon stuff, but it's not doing anything. Must have to progress. Well, that ain't good. Can I make these go away? Can probably do this. Let's see what happens. But I've learned my lesson, so let's do this first. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Right, let's try it from this angle. What? Oh my gosh. Something smaller I can grab. Nope. Alright, so let's do it from right here. See what happens. Oh my god, that just... Dude, that just blew my ears out. And it's security rating 3, so I can't even... Alright. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Jeez. Oh, Jesus! Dude, why is everything... I need to stop messing with stuff. Climb up on it. No! Turn it off. Oh, God. Trolley ass crap, man. Did I kill you? I'm sorry. No, they're not dead. Oh, boy. Oh, nope. Alright, so is there something I can turn on here to ventilate? My controller's, like, pulsating. Getting the hell out of here. Get out of the way, box. Dude, that was so loud. Oh my god. That's where I came down, right? And there was nothing? Yeah. Okay. Can I knock that over? I'll take that. And that. It's a nice little bar you got here. Open.
Like I'm always telling you,
so am I gonna have to fight now?
They treat each other with respect. If a man has something to say, he says it to your face.
Am I gonna have to fight this guy?
That is what...
Go away, Clegg. We're closed.
Oh, he is not here to gamble, then. Are you?
You're Otar?
I am Mr. Botcovelli, yes. And who are you?
I'm here on behalf of a concerned third party.
Oh, hey, lady.
Our guest is a very private person.
I found it pays to be cautious when you don't know exactly who you're dealing with.
That is true. But sometimes it can create problems which could have been avoided had they been more...
Oh, you're getting a little too close here.
If neither man is willing to compromise, they cannot reach
about
a
satisfactory
to get hit in the
throat here, buddy. Oh, I clicked it, but it wouldn't
I would like to avoid any misunderstandings.
Good. So in this case, since you already know my name, and no doubt other things about me, I think you owe me the same courtesy.
The fuck I do.
I know this. You're clearly an intelligent man. I doubt if there's anything about me you haven't already figured out. Obviously, I'm here on behalf of Vaclav Kolar. He's waiting for a shipment from you. I'm sure this is all just a simple misunderstanding.
The only thing I've learned about you so far is that you don't understand the first rule of good relations. They begin with mutual respect. As for Kolar, there was no misunderstanding. He wanted the calibrator, and I refused. The same as I am doing to you. This is why I do not like dealing with bugs, Vano. Bad business. Kolar must be desperate to send someone like him.
I A second ago, you were talking about respect. Now you're acting like I'm not even in the room. I'm here because Kohler is the only man in town who can do the repairs I need. That's the truth. Now, how about you show me the same courtesy?
You see, Bano? Now he is being honest. Too honest. You talk about respect, and you show none. Bano.
Mr. Botkovelli would like you to leave now. You're trespassing, Metal.
I'm about to kill some people here, man. You shouldn't have followed me. Crap, man. Why can I not take a shot, man?
Make sure this clanks.
You know what?
Suffer.
Oh, somebody's gonna get hurt, lady. Don't worry about that. Oh, what?
I will be your salvation with your bones.
Okay. This gun clearly sucks. No, 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 no. This.
Come on, Clank.
Oh, blue dog!
Cigarette. That's what I wanted you to do, buddy. Guy wasn't playing around, man. He was taking some shots. Oh man, I don't know if this is how this is supposed to, supposed to go down. Is everybody dead now? I hope so. Lady, you need to chill. Oh crap, I killed him. Alright. Hey there, lady. What did you just call me? Down here in a bit.
Cover me. I'm heading in.
All right. Come on, buddy. There he is. Come on over here. come on.
There's always something. Who's
shooting? I don't know. Who is shooting? Is water in bed.
Oh.
Okay. You ain't having kids anymore. Okay. Oh well, everybody's dead. You're all gonna die down here. You're all gonna die down here.
Huh?
No. We ain't playing those games, lady. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, okay, that's how I do it. I have to have the thing out first. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Hey there, sugar. How you doing? Oh, heck yeah. And there's my thing
that
I needed.
All right, Cole. I've got your neuroplasticity calibrator.
Concussion grenade.
That's great! I'm gonna pencil you in for that optimization procedure. Just as soon as I'm done with this house call.
What house call?
I got this other client, you know, doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Neither do I, Kohler. Call me when you're ready.
Named Otar Iacovelli, and I got it. So what do I do now? I don't do anything with it? Screw it. Let's go to this. Because that guy, he said something after I got it. And he's like, that's fantastic. Blah, 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 but now I don't know what to do. Because I wasn't listening. I was paying attention to all the bad guys. Alright.
Don't do anything suspicious.
Shut up. So I guess, let's move on with the mission. Just gonna go ahead and save it in case something dumb happens. So I'm supposed to go. It wants me to go back to the area where I just was. Oh god. Fine, fine, fine.